Nancy Boyda has always supported our soldiers. In fact, it was Jim Ryan who took thousands from the insurance industry, then sold out our soldiers. The Lawrence Journal World reported that Ryan vigorously worked against Pentagon efforts to stop insurance companies from ripping off soldiers headed to Iraq. Congressman Ryan, what happened to your integrity?
I'm Nancy Boyda, and I approved this message.